going to learn the other way. Takat jam tarita, tatakita jam tarite. Those are the solus of the other way. Takat jam tarita. Tatakita jam tarite. Some people also say tahat jam tarita. Jam tarite. So ta hatta is also fine. I'm going to use ta katta. So how do we do the footwork of this adagu? Obviously, first are mandi. Take the right leg behind on the toes for the first beat. Second beat, beat the leg in the front, which is the left leg. Dip, dip. Tail and tail. Left side, left leg behind on the toes. Feet the right leg. Dip, dip, tail and tail. Sideways. How does the footwork look? Tail, tail. Dip, dip, tail. Tail, tail, dip, dip, tail, tail. Now back side, how does this adagu look? Ta, 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 jam, tarita. Ta, ta, ki, ta, jam, tarita. So that is the footwork of this adagu. If you know the Teetmanam adagus before this, that is very useful. There is no particular order, but ideally, according to me, it's better to learn the Teetmanam adagus before this because we are using elements of that in this. Now, there is a different footwork as well for this adagu, used by some dancers, but I'm going to use this footwork, but I will also show you how that other footwork is done for the same shoulders. Now moving on to the hand motion. The hand motion for this adagu is used with Pataka and Alapadma. So we're moving the right leg and we're using the right hand in Alapadma. So it is ta, katta, jam tari ta. Tata kita. Jam tari tai. So let's do it one more time. Ta tata. Jam tari ta. Tata kita. Jam tari tai. Jam is the motion. Tari, hand is there. Tai, hand is back. Now let's look at this step with the footwork. Now when I add the footwork and the hand motion, the body automatically takes a wavy kind of motion to it. I will show you and focus on that as we move. So here, ta. Do you see how this, it's not out, but then there is a slight bend of the waist because of which this hip, this whole balance of the body has now shifted a little bit. It's no longer, it's not straight balance. It's a little bit curvy balance. Ta. Hatta jam tarita. Tata kita jam tarita. So we're going to do that one more time. But before we do that, I want to focus on the body alignment and the eye movements. So let's look at how the eyes move and how the body sways with it as well. So here it is. In this particular step, obviously people can do it in n number of ways they want, but this is what I find really attractive about this way of doing it. So the hand is guiding the eye from here to there when you do ta. So ta, hatta, jam, tari, ta. Ta, ta, ki, ta, jam, tari, tai. We'll do it again. Ta, 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 jam. Let's look at the hand motion one more time. And with the eyes. Ta, 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 jam, ta, ri, ta, 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 ki, ta, jam, ta, ri, ta. Let's look at it from another angle when I did the hand. Ta, 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 jam, ta, ri, ta, 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 ki, ta, jam, ta, ri, ta. So this is the step. You practice first just getting the footwork, which is this. One, two, big, big, ten. And you might have noticed in the beginning, I also used tai tai did tai tai. That shol can also be used for this step. Tai tai did tai tai. Now tai tai stands for any beat. Anytime you beat your leg, you can say tai or ta. Okay, so here. Let's do this again, the footwork. Ta, 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 jam, teri, ta. Ta, ta, ki, ta, jam, teri, teri. Now let's do it with the hands one more time. Ta, 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 jam, teri, ta. Ta, ta, ki, ta, jam. So this is the way I teach this step. Now the other way I told you of doing this step, it's a little different with the same goals. So this is how it goes. The hands are similar, but because this motion does not exist in that way of doing, this you can't do with your eyes. So here it is. Ta, 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 jam, teri, ta. Ta, ta, ki, ta, jam, teri, teri. So that covers ta, ta, jam, teri, ta. I hope you enjoy doing this and practice till you actually feel the step in your body. Thank you so much. Namaste.